You want clothing, you want facilities, you want budgets, isn't it? 100% vendor location. We decided, go ahead. Are you ready? You're ready? We'll take it to the whole country. We'll take your Madhya Pradesh study. And in Uttar Pradesh, what is her name?
Amrina
Khan has done a study of all the Uttar Pradesh jails. And we've got details of all the children in jails in Uttar Pradesh. Same situation. And Tihar jail, she'll tell you, Sister Soma will tell you, person is giving birth and no mattress for the baby to lie on. Can you imagine? We'll quickly take it. Quickly, quickly.
Not there calling yesterday. I was part of a study team that did a study of women in custodial institutions in the state of Madhya Pradesh for the National Commission for Women. And there are lots of observations and recommendations on that. It was done by the CHRI. I gave it to him yesterday.
Yes, thanks for that again to
you. A study of women in custodial institutions in the state of Madhya Pradesh.
Study of women. Just write it down, please. And take the name, please, as well. You've taken it down. But shall we make that the basis of a PIL as well? Shall we do that?
Yes.
Please take it down, just in case you
need it.
Just one second. Study of women in custodial institutions in Madhya Pradesh. And that's done by you?
Yes, by CHRI. I was part of
by CHRI and...
I was on that team.
Give me a name.
Sister
Mariola.
17 custodial institutions
in the state of Madhya Pradesh. Shall we turn that into a PIL as well?
Yep.
These are winnable cases. Judges won't hesitate even for a second before entertaining these cases.